I managed to pull out an ex-teammate of mine, and I do miss him. I love him to bits, Paul Aiton. I'd give you a big cuddle, mate, but you're sweating up a storm there. You always work your behind off. That's why I loved you so much. You've worked hard tonight, mate. 24 points usually would be enough to win a game, but defence weren't quite there.
No, not mate. It's quite scary, this Super 8 stuff. First time I've been involved in it, and it's extremely scary. And you got two normally top four, top five teams in the bottom eight, so it's a pretty tough game today.
It's always tough for Catalan. Obviously, you've got to travel away, and there's not much of an atmosphere for you guys. So whether you do something well or whether you do something bad, it's really tough, isn't it? Feedback, there's no carrot and stick. How have you found that challenge?
Yeah, exactly, mate. Especially especially being my old club, being Leeds, and you're playing in front of big crowds every week. They say you don't really notice it much out there, but you do, mate. You know when your fans are behind you and when they're right, pushing you all the way.